The field of artificial intelligence and robotics is reaching exceptional heights with the development of extraordinary robots. These robots can perform difficult jobs in industries, offices, warehouses, and other settings. But have you ever imagined a robot nurse with a human face attending to patients? Or maybe a robot guest being interviewed on a morning show? Or maybe even a robot doppelganger of an individual, which is hard to distinguish from the real person? Sounds fascinating, right? In this video, I will showcase 10 humanoid robots that closely resemble human beings, not only in their appearance, but also in their actions. You will be amazed to see how far the field of robotics has progressed with the arrival of hyper-realistic robots in the market. These robots no longer resemble machines made of metal parts, but instead, they have soft skin and beautiful human-like faces. They possess capabilities that were only once possible for humans, such as talking and answering questions. They also exhibit facial expressions and can even crack jokes. Number 10. Pediaroid. In May 2022, a Japanese robotics startup, Tomusk, unveiled a groundbreaking innovation, the Pediaroid, the world's first child robot designed for medical staff training. Standing at 3.6 feet tall and weighing 50 pounds, this robot is a spitting image of a 5 or 6-year-old child, exhibiting behaviors and reactions of a pediatric patient who is nervous about receiving medical treatment. With its ability to move its arms and legs, convulse, worth, and show human-like emotions such as fear and anxiety, Pediaroid truly blurs the line between a robot and a human child. Its facial color changes, eyelid and pupil movements, and simulated breathing, pulse, and heartbeat add to the realism, while various mouth movements such as coughing, sneezing, and vomiting take it to a level of authenticity. The Pediaroid's speech recognition capability allows it to follow the doctor's verbal instructions, such as opening its mouth or turning its head, while its soft skin and fake blood provide a realistic experience for medical students to practice drawing blood and performing intravenous injections. This exceptional robot is a valuable addition to medical training, providing a realistic and safe environment for students to practice their skills in dental treatment and emergency care. Number 9. Grace. Following the introduction of robotic patients, Hanson Robotics developed a groundbreaking addition to the healthcare sector during the COVID-19 pandemic, a robot nurse named Grace. With soft Asian features and collar-length brown hair, Grace is often seen dressed in the blue uniform of a nurse. She was designed to alleviate the burden on frontline medical workers during the pandemic. Along with detecting patients' pulse rate and temperature using thermal cameras, Grace can also take patients' bio data and conduct talk therapy. She can play a crucial role in assisting doctors with diagnosis and treatments. In addition, Grace can communicate effectively with patients in 3 different languages: English, Mandarin, and Cantonese. Her remarkable resemblance to humans and the ability to socialize effectively makes her a perfect fit for the role of a nurse. Number 8. Geminoid DK. Another marvelous addition to the world of robotics is Geminoid DK. This robot is developed by the combined efforts of researchers from Osaka University and a Japanese firm, under the supervision of Hiroshi Ishiguro. Geminoid is a robotic twin of the Danish professor Henrik Scharf. Geminoid is such a hyper-realistic robot that people often mistake it for the real Professor Scharf. Utilizing motion capture technology, the operator sitting at a remote location controls the actions and expressions of Geminoid. If the operator turns his head or moves his mouth, Geminoid mimics the actions accordingly. It was designed to study human-robot interaction, particularly the emotional reactions of people toward a robot that represents another human being. Through this project, Professor Scharf also aims to investigate the possibility of transmitting an individual's presence to a remote place through his or her robot clone. The robot not only resembles Professor Scharf in appearance, but is also programmed to behave like him. Some of Scharf's hair strands are also planted in Geminoid's wig. Number 7. Erica. Resembling a 23-year-old female in appearance, Erica is an advanced humanoid robot. Hiroshi Ishiguro, the designer of Erica, regarded her as the most beautiful and human-like android. Erica has been programmed to interact with humans in several ways, such as through synthesized human voice, body gestures, eye contact, and a range of facial expressions. What makes Erica's interaction with humans more interesting and unique is her ability to laugh, which was previously reserved for humans only. She can not only mimic a human laugh, but also detect when a person is laughing and determine whether it's suitable to return the laughter or not. Additionally, she is capable of producing 2 different kinds of laughs: a cheerful giggle and a quiet, social laugh. The list of her impressive capabilities does not end here. She took the world by surprise in 2020 when she starred in a science fiction Hollywood movie named Bee, which makes Erica the world's first AI robot to be starred in a feature film. Number 6. Jaya Jaya. Jaya Jaya is China's first humanoid robot designed by a group of researchers at the University of Science and Technology. With her super lifelike looks and naturalistic long brown hair, Jaya Jaya has grabbed the worldwide attention. She is capable of displaying microbial facial expressions, holding a direct conversation with humans, and responding to questions. She once made amusing remarks at a press conference when the audience tried to capture her picture. She said, "Don't come too close to me when you're taking a picture. It will make my face look fat." The unique features of Jaya Jaya that set her apart from previous models are the free movement of her eyes and the synchronization of her lip movements with speech. The developers of this masterpiece are looking forward to endowing her with the ability to cry, laugh, learn, and make deep connections with human beings. Number 5. Nadine. Another robot bearing a strong resemblance to humans is Nadine. Her glowing skin, brown-colored hair, and realistic hands add to her lifelike appearance. Regarded as one of the most realistic female robots, Nadine is employed as a receptionist at an insurance company, AIA, Singapore. Although Nadine has a strong human-like appearance, it is her social behavior that makes her stand out in the world of robotics. She can be seen greeting individuals, shaking hands, maintaining eye contact, recognizing people from past encounters, and engaging in natural flowing conversation. Even more interesting is her expression of emotions through facial expressions and gestures according to the nature of the interaction. Nadine also has a personality implying that her mood can change depending on what is said to her. Number 4. Adrian. One of the incredible inventions of engineered arts, showcasing how far the technology of robotics has come, is Adrian. Adrian is a robot head that has a striking resemblance with humans, featuring realistic ears, lips, eyelids, and teeth. Engineered Arts posted a video of Adrian demonstrating lifelike facial movements, which many on the internet find creepy. He could be seen shifting his jaw from side to side, winking and grinning at the camera. Adrian is described as Mesmer by its developers, which is a system used to create humanoid robots that are realistic, elegant, and powerful. Number 3. Sophia. Sophia is characterized as one of the most advanced humanoid robots. It was designed by Hanson Robots in 2016 to look like the Hollywood actress Audrey Hepburn. Her human-like face with porcelain skin, high cheekbones, and long eyelashes personifies the classic beauty of Hepburn. Sophia has the ability to recognize human faces, mimic human emotions, and interpret verbal and nonverbal cues. Also, Sophia can synchronize her face, mouth, and body while talking and responding to various situations accordingly. She could even be seen cracking jokes. In October 2017, Saudi Arabia granted her citizenship, making her the first robot to have gained this status in the world. Not only that, Sophia is also the first robot in history to become an innovation ambassador for the UN Development Program. Since her debut, Sophia has gained worldwide recognition by making guest appearances on popular shows, along with delivering speeches at press conferences around the globe. Number 2. Amica. Engineered Arts pushed the boundaries of AI and humanoid robots in 2021 by introducing an incredible humanoid robot, Amica. Highly advanced tools allow her to engage in impressive conversations with humans and provide answers to almost any question. Amica can also express a variety of emotions, from happiness to anger. Her display of nonverbal behaviors, including regular blinking of her eyes, smiling, and scrunching of the nose, makes her appear even more lifelike. Amica was designed to serve as a research platform for the advancement of robotics technologies associated with human-robot interaction. With technological advancements in its system underway, Amica, in its own words, will become, quote, "even more expressive, more dexterous, more autonomous, and more helpful to humanity," end quote. Amica is currently unable to walk. However, Engineered Arts have claimed they are actively working on developing a walking version of the robot. Number 1. Alex. A Russian company, Promobot, developed Alex, which is regarded as the most realistic-looking humanoid robot. The company was founded by three friends. The trio modeled this $8 million humanoid robot after one of their close friends. Surprisingly enough, the robot holds a very close resemblance to their friend. Alex is designed to engage in effective verbal communication with people. In addition, with 600 servo motors in its face, arms, and body, Alex can display more than 600 microfacial expressions. Furthermore, the attention to detail in its design is remarkable. The artificial skin of the robot, bearing pores and fine lines, further enhances its human-like appearance. The company aims to endow this robot with advanced capabilities in the future. However, this remarkable piece of art already serves as a major milestone in the development of hyper-realistic and natural-looking robots. In short, these super-realistic humanoid robots that look and behave like humans have revolutionized robotics technology. Be it a robot nurse or a robot pediatric patient, a robot actress or a robot clone of a person, the development of these advanced humanoid robots is a feat of technology. However, these lifelike robots have raised worldwide concerns regarding ethical considerations. Even Elon Musk has expressed his concern regarding the dangers associated with artificial intelligence.